farmers around the earth are facing the threats of climate changes, and yet we are demanding more from agriculture. More food for our growing population, better income for those who are working across the food chain, and the careful management about the planet's soils and the water resources. This is no easy task. How do our agriculture sector sit up to this challenge? The answer is smart agriculture. Smart agriculture is the only way to find new ways and adapt and thrive on new methods. We might think it is easy, but it is harder to do. So we all work together to save our green economy. Hello everyone, I'm Thirumurugan from GT Vidya Mandir to share one such innovation done by me. I'm here to explain about my project, Smart Irrigation, with you all. Things required for this project: you will need a soil humidity sensor, soil hygrometer module, air pump DC motor, Arduino UNO, and a diode. First, the soil humidity sensor senses the humidity of the soil and sends a signal to the Arduino UNO. The Arduino UNO acts as a microcontroller which actually controls the motor. When the soil humidity is less, the motor will automatically switches on. And when the soil humidity is wet, the motor will automatically switches off. By using this project, we can save water and control the wastage of excessive water. I also have a future plan for this. First one, whip scraper. This machine is used to detect and predict the rain. Second one, GSM, Global Service for Mobile. This app will help us to know about the amount and the flow of water. By using this project, we can conserve water and cultivate more. Thank you. Keep watching our videos. My Nation, My Pride, from GT Vidya Mandir School.